Here we have a box that dates to about 1900, 1905. It's solid oak, it's brass bound. You've got two sections, one for cigarettes, one for cigars. You don't have to use it for smoking. It could be used for jewellery. It could be used for anything. The interior is cedar lined. Got a nice little handle to the side there. A nice quirky little box. Sits on brass feet. Thank you very much.